it's like.
Give a little boo-boo a kiss.
Our manager is Jack Black's twin, and I got to introduce his twin to him, and then he went, he is, and then they went and did a photo together, a few photos, that was pretty funny. And we played a show at the Roxy last night where heaps and heaps of bands have played. We got to meet Molly Meldrum. He did an interview, that was pretty funny.
It makes no sense at all.
So you're just rolling in. We're playing in Brooklyn Hall of Music tonight. Playing with our friends Mumford & Sons. I just want to ask you a quick question about your theory behind why you think wearing a cape could be a terrific extra commodity.
Pure good fun. It'll be fun to wear a cape, and why not?
Do you think you could sort of glide around a little more if you had a cape on? Would it give you an extra sense of?
Yeah, it would be fun.
Would you just wear that with, like, say, a pair of, like, you know, like superhero underpants? With a big J on the front?
If you're encouraging something like that, maybe.
Ha 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 ha!